Hi there, welcome back. I'm Max Berg, and we're fighting a war against the Umayyad. For two things. We're trying to protect these guys from losing. Yeah, he ended that war. Okay, so does he have a truce? He does not. Does he have a truce? He doesn't. So what happened? Did the war just get invalidated? Probably. He's holy warring for Bavaria. And this is the one. Second Umayyad holy war for Burgundy. So yeah, there it is. He's losing that. He's down to 10,000 troops. Any chance his vassals might do something? Not a chance. Yeah, defending against foreigners is doing wonders. If it wasn't for that, though, these guys would be mightily upset. That's kind of interesting. I wonder what it would take to actually break these guys apart. Oh well, who knows? You assault, please. Okay, we spent quite a lot of troops doing that. Are you seriously trying to siege this back? You're not allowed to do that. You're not gonna make it. Just not in the cards for you, mate. Ah, I've sieged all I can. Huh. You should focus on, yeah, let's say diplomacy. You should focus on, let's say diplomacy. I should not go into hiding, and that's about it. Thank you very much. Yeah, we passed the 100 war score mark. That's bad. Probably. You shattered to there. He's going to Paris, okay. Ooh, bad, 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 bad. He's not shattered. I'm just gonna waltz right through this. That's Brunswick. Brunswick? What? That's not Brunswick. It's Denmark. Grant Viceroyalty, King of Denmark. Grant Viceroyalty. There you go. And arrange a betrothal. There we go. Okay, grab a flank, son, or... Yeah, you, and then make sure you're in the middle, okay. Also, any new marshal, it shall not be you. It'll be... You, why not? Killed 5,000 of his troops. It's only fair, really. Yeah, shut up. I want you to end that war with the... Okay, Francia seems to be doing okay. Problem is... Well, is Francia involved? Yeah. He's involved in that one too. Still has 7,000 troops left though. And you have what, 8,000 troops left? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this war is really going on over there. So I'd have to pack up and go over there to actually have an effect. Yeah, you're still shattered. There you go. Thought so. I had a feeling it was going to do that. Holy shit, I wiped out his army. That's kind of cool. This should stagger it a little bit, so we don't take all the attrition all the time. Please pause. Come on. Gonna do that. Dangerous factions, what the fuck? Oh. Oh, that wouldn't even do it. This, ooh. Childbearing age. That'll do. Whew. These are middle Frankian troops, so I don't really want to fuck them over. I will if I need to, if I have to though, but I really don't want to. Okay, what's this war actually over? We have to go kill that unit. Okay, let's go do that then. Pope's there. Jesus. Pardon the pun. Because once we break that, we move in there and then storm the hills or storm the whatevers. Yeah, this seems fine. Gotcha. This is pretty rich territory right here. 11 days, huh? There you are, you're at 100. End it. Split into and let's head back to Paris. Okay, have you ended your war yet? No, but you're back up to 28,000 troops. Not bad. I'm impressed by that ability, by the ability of that number to regrow. Kinda knew that was gonna happen. Fruit is a small cottage in the wilds, what the hell? Hunting party, and she cackles early that a powerful potion will make you a stronger hunter. Sure. Yeah, what could possibly go wrong? Buying strange potions from strange women in the middle of the forest. I'm gonna pass it. Pass. I'm at war. I don't need the opinion penalty, to be honest with you. Here he comes. This will probably be the last battle I fight with him. The center is breaking. Yes. Reinforcements arriving too little, too late. He's just feeding the grinder at this point. Whew. That could have gone so much worse so quickly. Has he given up on that other war yet? Nope. 96% in favor of the Christians. Unmarried heir, huh? This reminds me. How about you don't? Oh, okay. Oh, Middle Francia. Yeah, right. I just emptied all my prisons, or my entire prison, Jesus. What this? My niece, sure, that's fine. My niece and my nephew are getting married. I know that technically makes them cousins, but I'm not sure this is alright anyway. He's just fighting revolt upon revolt upon revolt. Ooh. Oh, I got called into that. Doesn't really matter much. Reinforcing at a rather sharp pace. Damn it, why didn't I see that earlier? Fuck. Get over there. I thought we might have a rougher battle there, but we didn't. Oh, look at him! A for effort, my good man. A for effort. Okay, it's time to pull back home. Yep, there you go. So we might as well pull in this direction and offer peace and force demands. Thank you. Oh, it was a claymore. It wasn't a holy war. Which means I have a bunch of asshole subholdings. Ah, that's glorious. Okay, so we just got four good for nothing. Right. Wilkes. And rulers, no. Men, yes, not in prison. I don't care if they're married. They have to be my religion, my culture. They have to be adults. They have to be of a great house. Nope. Hang on. Nope. Oh, there was a temple. Oh, there was a temple and a barony. Okay. Women then. Nope. Yeah. Okay, and then men with martial techniques. Yeah, like you. Can't. Can have a barony, that's fine. You know what? I think I kind of want to look into getting some marshals. Grant landed title. There we go, now, where's that duchy? Thank you. It's 4-6 and a hunchback. He's just heavy infantry leader. I didn't really do it right, did I? Grand Viceroyalty. There you go. Enjoy, Brittany. Also, you. Arrange betrothal. Ugh. That's awkward. Huh. I think that would do something. Yeah, that allows me to negotiate the non-aggression pact. Okay, cool. So these idiots, you now have a truce there and you're defending there, good. How are you doing? You're helping the Roman, wow. The Holy Roman Empire and the Holy and the Byzantine Empire are actually cooperating. That is most impressive. And it appears they're winning. Well, ain't that grand. On that bombshell, we'll call the episode. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Cheers.